Okay, that should work. Except it doesn't. Okay. Where is the game gone to? Here. Okay. That's working. I think I have a few problems with OBS. Oh boy, OBS, why? Okay, transform. Fit to screen, I suppose, is the best option. There we go. Do I have a save game? I have a save game. Let's not. I want to start from scratch. The video is stretched perfectly. Case. So save game, this is continue, and this is start. Okay.
The human mind. 600 miles of synaptic fiber, 5.5 ounces of cranial fluid, 1500 grams of complex neural matter. A 3-pound pile of dreams. But I'll tell you what it really is. It is the ultimate battlefield and the ultimate weapon. The wars of this modern age, the psychic age, are all fought somewhere between these damp, curvaceous undulations. From this day forward, you are all psychic soldiers, paranormal paratroopers, mental marines who are about to ship out on the adventure of their lives. This is our beachhead, and this is your landing craft. You shall engage the enemy in his own mentality. You shall chase his dreams. You shall fight his demons. You shall live his nightmares. And those of you who fight well, you will find yourselves on the path to becoming international secret agents. In other words, psychonauts. The rest of you will die.
Oh, Mori.
Children, you are not going to die.
Well, if you're not a psychonaut, then you might as well be dead.
They told me this was a summer camp.
Ah, Dogen. Don't worry about old Coach Oleander. I've been coming here for years, and trust me, nothing ever happens.
Yeah, Dogen, Lily's right. You don't got nothing to worry about. Except for that giant monster in the lake I was telling you about.
Bobby Zilch! I told you to stop scaring people with that ridiculous old legend. I don't want the kids to be afraid to go out at night and walk alone on the perfectly safe paths of Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp. And we don't want to scare our special guests, superstar psychonaut Sasha Nine and Mia Vodello.
Whoa!
Light monster!
Formation.
It's resisting. Quick, bring it over here.
What
it?
It's just a little boy. What's your name, darling?
I'll find out. Kid! Get in!
My name...
starts with a D.
...is Rasputin. But everybody calls me... Raz.
Please don't kill us, Lake Monster!
Compelling.
Armored like a tank!
Sorry I'm late. I don't want to disrupt your briefing, Agent Oleander. Agents 9, Vodello, please, continue.
Where do you think you're going?
You've broken into a highly classified remote government training facility.
I know. Isn't it great? Listen, why don't I just sit over here quietly with my fellow psychedets? Hey, how's it going? I like your hat.
We need to have this young man taken from here immediately.
I'll call his parents.
What? But don't you train psychonauts here?
Yes, darling, but...
To soar across the astral plane. To wage psychic warfare against the enemies of free thought.
That is what I wrote on the front of the pamphlet.
Those words are why I'm here, Coach Oleander. Do you remember what you wrote on the inside of that pamphlet? You were born with a special gift. But the people around you treat it like a curse. Your mother is afraid of you, and your father looks at you with shame in his eyes. Come to Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp, and you can show them all. Back home, your powers make you a loner, an outcast, a circus freak. But in this dojo, in this psychic dojo, they make you a hero.
Get that soldier a bunk.
Now, darling, you can stay here for a few days until your parents come for you, but we can't let you participate in any paranormal training without your parents' consent. I'm sorry.
Wowie, you're so lucky. You get to go home soon.
Home? Back there, I was just like you were, Dogen. Punished by my own family for having powers I never asked for. But here, I have a chance to be something. To make a difference. They may come for me, Dogen. But they'll be looking for Raz, the boy. What they're going to find? What they don't expect? Is Raz, the Psychonaut.
And then you'll make their heads explode?
No. Do you do that?
No. Well, once kinda. But now I wear this special hat. Wanna try it on?
No.
But he has mental defenses like I've never seen in someone so young. If I could just get him in my lab for some experiments, I'm sure he could withstand more than the others.
That kid's one in a million, Nine. But I'm not gonna let you turn him into one of your guinea pigs. I've got big plans for that mind.
So, hi. And welcome to Psychonauts. Yeah, I'm gonna write my old profile. Oh yeah, sorry. There we go.
All right, settle down in here. Big day tomorrow. I want to see each and every one of you runs in my classroom at 0600 hours on the dot. I'm the early bird, and you're the worms. Got it? Now, lights out!
Okay, quick eye exam before we start.
Huh?
Look over that way, if you will.
Wow, what's that?
Oh, that's a Psy challenge marker. The staff scatters these all over the camp to test the students. Every one of these you find advances you a whole rank.
Uh-huh.
Now look up for me, if you will.
Hmm.
Some of the old markers have fallen apart. You'll find bits of them flapping around loose. If you find enough of these Psy cards, you can put them together to make a brand new challenge marker. But you have to buy a Psy core at the camp store to hold them together. Keep ranking up, and before you know it, you'll be able to use brand new psychic powers. Stuff you didn't even know you could do.
And then when do I become a Psychonaut? Because I have to do that before my dad shows up to take me home. Hey, where'd he go? That guy looks so familiar.
Okay. So that's it for the intro,
hey, Raz,
I think.
Hurry up! You don't want to be late for basic braining!
Woohoo! Basic braining is the best class ever! Woohoo!
Okay. Might not go right there. Okay. Yeah, I found a card in there. Yeah, this button. So I'm playing with a PlayStation 3 controller, recognized by Steam. So my button layout is not the same.
You're dating Elka now. Does that mean we won't hang out as much?
Shoot, I reckon things ain't gonna change one bit. Doggone it, partner. No woman's never gonna...
Hey, you're gonna make my boyfriend late for class. Come on, James. Come. On.
Well, I guess things are going to change for you now. Okay, so nicely asked.
Calling any sentient being in the galaxy Polarisma Australis.
Double jump. Yep. Okay. Is there anything? I recall there was something under one of these. Is there a command to crouch? Well, at least they've found some of the controls. No, there is not. Okay. Just getting used to the controls for now.
For the last time, no. I would never do that. I could never kill everyone.
Don't listen to squirrels.
Hi, Raz.
Squirrel trouble?
They're liars is all. Whatever they tell you, it's a lie.
I'll take your word for it. You going to class?
Yeah, I'll meet you up there. As soon as they get these guys to shut up.
Oh dear. So this is no ad and they use for money, and I'm going to put that Psy marker there. I want it. Uh, Oh yeah, that's right, in this game you want to maintain A. Nice. Okay, rank 2, nice. Is there anything else around? Yes, there is. Interesting. I guess I fell. Ah, that's not a C marker. Yeah. Why is triangle? Okay. What else is there around here?
You, new boy. Seen bear lurking in woods?
Nope.
Positive. Giant, hairless bear. In Russia, bears much smaller, also more hair, less lurking, always eager to wrestle. This one, hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Huh? This game is pretty interesting and I like it a lot. And this is closed.
The rest of camp is off limits until you have a basic braining merit badge. Now get!
Okay.
What?
That's my band name idea. Why aren't you guys in Coach Oleander's class?
Are you kidding? A kid got killed in that class last year.
I heard it was a bunch of kids, Phoebe.
Well, I heard it was a bunch of blind kids, and the coach threw them off a cliff.
Yeah, because they were late for class.
You'd better hurry, kid. Now, where were we, Quinn?
And by worst, did you possibly mean the best? Because that's what I was thinking.
No, I meant worst.
You know that cabin is empty, right? Duh. I'm practicing for tonight, when it's gonna be full of ladies. That kind of thing takes practice.
Excuse me, but my parents let me watch R-rated movies, so I think I know a little bit more about this than you do, okay?
Right. Something on top of this one. So yeah, this game is a bit of a collectathon as well. Yes. I didn't double jump for some reason. I did press the cross button. So that's weird. The rest of the controls seem pretty solid. Let's give it another try. I guess I could jump from there. But where's the fun in that? Oh yeah, there is a house there, so I probably need to go there anyway. Yay! I didn't see you, but that might actually be leaked.
Looks like it's completely frozen in a big block of ice.
Oh dear. I probably need some kind of firepower to unfreeze that.
I know I do.
Markers and more holes. Okay. Yeah. Fair enough. I think there was one other thing I wanted to do before I enter World 1, not bad. Oh god damn it, why am I not able to get onto that drop now? Okay. Yeah, this is not a new game, so. There we go. Or did I actually go there before? I probably did. I didn't. Yeah, so you have to be on the height of your jump or it won't work. Double jump only work at the height of your jump. Gotcha. Okay. Interesting. Got so used to games that allow you to use the double jump as much as you want.
Hey, where are you going, Maloof?
Shh, I snuck out. That class is a death trap for crazy people. Listen, the coach is strong. At the start of class, he pulls you into his mind, and then there's nothing you can do about it. But once you're in, you can use these smelling salts to sneak out. Take mine. I don't need them anymore. I'm calling my parents to come get me before I get hurt.
Too late!
Bobby! Ah!
Hey, kid! You owe me 5 arrowheads for this week's protection service!
Cough it up, my loser, or you'll be coughing up bloody tears. Hey, leave him alone.
I heard a rumor that you were raised in the circus. Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand. I'm the strong man around here.
Really? Because you look more like the cotton candy.
Benny, put this kid's dad on my to-do list.
Come on, we'll see him in class.
Yeah, we'll settle this on the battlefield.
So, yeah, I can access the room from there, okay. Okay. That's the totals, okay. I can see the cinematics there. Feels like something has been changed in that game since I last played it. Ah, I'm missing one psy card. Where is it? Oh. One miserable psy card. Oh, it's probably frozen. Well, I'll come back anyway.
They see Nobby in a trance while they astrally project themselves into the coach's psyche, which is awesome.
Coach Oleander, awesome.
I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind. You will have to relive every bullet-scarred memory of every battle I have ever faced. Won't be pretty. Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
Well, I think I'm fine.
Well, then... You're late, soldier. Now get in here and give me 20.
So, this is it. The mental world.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office.
It's a recruiting office, kids. And I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world, being a psychonaut. It's about fighting a war for mental freedom. Are you ready to face torture, insanity, and death? Because this is your last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier.
Mm.
But you said...
There's only one way out of here. Fighting! I want one of you chickens to sock me square in the jaw. I warn you, once you do, the war is on.
Do we want to do that?
You're not gonna get another chance like this, I guarantee it.
Yep.
Come on! How about you, new kid? Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go!
Charge!
What kind of obstacle course is this? That kid just got killed!
A mental obstacle course, you bleeding heart. He's not dead. His astral projection just got kicked out of my mind. And I'll kick your astral projection out of here, too, if you don't get moving right now!
Okay. I bet it's not far.
There it is! Now, you will be pick up that tag and you will put it on that bag you just found. Unless you'd rather just drop and give me 20 right now. You hit that ladder hard, son. Show it who's boss.
After I sort your baggage. This game is weird. But it's a good kind of weird. Except the meat circus. The meat circus. Oh boy. And the music changes everywhere when you progress into the level. That's nice. Ah, oh, this game has edge though. I found another tag.
Mentalis Uberalis! Watch out! Fire down below!
Probably a secret, more advanced route.
What's that supposed to mean? You think you're more advanced than me, new kid?
Sorry, what?
I'm not stupid. You're stupid. The coach is stupid. The whole camp is stupid. That thing flying at you is stupid.
What's flying at me?
Bobby Zeltz's foot, that's what? You stupid new kid? Yeah!
Oh, thanks for saving me.
Well, actually, I was saving this plant.
Never seen one so meaty before.
I have. It's been appearing in this creepy nightmare I keep having.
You're having nightmares? Oh, I've been reading about how to fix those. Will you let me see one?
No.
Okay, so up there is where I come from. Okay, fair enough. That is definitely meatier than before. Okay, almost all. Yep. 70 collected, and there's a hole in the ground there. You can barely see it.
Onward and upward, soldier!
I press the jump button.
Yep. Yep.
Okay. Damn it.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead.
Come on. This jump is weird. I want that. I didn't want to fall there.
Mentalis Uberalis.
Okay. Oh, I did not remember the platforming of this game being like that. Well, that's not the worst. It's a double jump, and it's where timing is really a thing. I can't remember if we're supposed to go this way or if I just sequence broke something.
Move, move, move!
And I got me wrong. Okay, so I was supposed to go through this platform maybe? Can't remember. Okay, I have to jump to get them. Oh boy! Yes, this game,
Mentalis Uberalis!
Yeah, frames on this one game can... Oh, come on! I was on that. Of this game sometimes. Yes, I got it. Okay. Yeah.
Less waiting, more motivating.
Almost. Yes, got it. So I really want to get 100% of this game every single time. So yeah, I was supposed to go through there, but you know what, doesn't matter. Because you're definitely supposed to explore both areas. With this I have all the figments of this area. I think there's a way to track them. There are 73 of them out of 46. Okay. There's 100 ranks. Oh boy. I didn't remember there were so many. Anyway. Yes, that's right. You're supposed to slide there.
Is your name Joey?
No.
Because I'm gonna call you Slowy Joey.
That's not my name.
What was that, Slowy? I can't hear ya. You're talking too slow. Onward and upward, soldier.
Okay, so you jump when you want to get up. You have to be on the constant lookout for these. Sometimes they float in weird ways. Oh boy.
It's game day, kid!
I swear there was one. There we go. Gotcha. This is a pretty dark area. Ok, Cannot see it, but there's something in the way there.
Onward and upward, soldier!
Okay. Interesting feature. I think I clicked for. Is there any moving one I've not seen? No, I don't think so. Okay.
Now that kind of wall, you can climb it up, down, sideways, whatever way you want. Just get on it. Quick, like a monkey.
Get them in.
Hey, calm down, kid. If you can see Bobby, you make us look bad, and Bobby will pound you deaf. Bobby, can you hear me? Where are you? Don't leave me alone, Bobby. I'm frightened.
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey! Watch those mines, kid. They'll blow you up like a 10-cent kazoo.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Dogen, what's wrong?
I keep blowing up.
Oh, dear.
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay.
See, I'm a nice kid. I help him.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Oh. No, you actually couldn't. Okay.
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay. I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Let's just guide the kid out of here.
Look, Raz! I didn't explode at all.
Good hustle out there.
Hey. This is for helping me out. Okay, bye.
Yay. Oh, wait. Okay, I think that's all the figments here.
Move, move, move!
We raise the flag. I guess I should save.
The plane's going down, soldier! Hit that door and Geronimo!
Hey, no one told me to pack a chute.
Did Washington have a chute when he crossed the Delaware?
Gave lady a bode.
Whoops. Okay, I think that's all them here. Yep. Yeah, jumping with a parachute from the plane. That's safe.
Hey, look! It's Raz!
Yay! Raz is here!
Maybe you'll be able to beat this darn game. We can't do it.
Yeah, we're no good. And the coach won't open the gate until someone wins.
Yay, Raz! Just punch that to start.
Let's get the duck first. That's a duck, right? I'm long four already. Nice. And what's that? Oh, help. Thank you. I'll take it.
You you score enough points on this course, kid, and I'll give you a reward.
Punch, punch, punch! Yay, Red! Punch, 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 punch!
Punch! Hooray! Punch, punch, punch! Punch, Red, punch!
Punch, punchy, punch, punch!
Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah, yeah, well, interesting behavior of the controller. Yeah, yeah. And the camera is not the greatest either. Come on. Yeah, somebody was gonna get punched in a bit, yeah. Love that reward. Now if I get 30 and I get this, I get points on this. Come on! Five. Three. One. Yes! will ask for more points and it's 4 hours. So I think another time.
Most people, they got something to hide. They store away their shame, their dirty little secrets, these tiny vaults in their minds. But the enemy is not allowed any secrets in wartime. Are they, soldier? So go ahead and bust open this vault. I got nothing to hide.
Okay.
Ah, good.
Leander.
You enjoy that. One of my favorites.
Oh, teleport. Yeah. But we don't want to go there yet. Do I want to try again? Is it the same game or is it different? No, it's 30 again. In 60 seconds, so it's shorter now. If I recall, one of these gives a P marker. I may need to get an upgrade to really do it. I might need an upgrade to be able to do that. Got penalty and 5 points loss and everything. That, yeah. I might come back if I need to do it. Oh yeah, that's a bad idea to do that. Goodbye. Okay. Wow, the sound cutoff is pretty hard. I didn't notice I was almost dead. Yeah, I should be more careful around that. Whoops, sorry, rabbit.
Not really sorry.
Okay. Yes, they're not innocent. They have wild met. No, they're not innocent. Anyway, let's continue. All of the ones in the tunnel.
You can grab poles like that and swing on them. It's all about upper body strength, you know?
Yes, yes, of course it is. I don't remember what getting the baggages gives. Probably something like a rank. Of course, you only get hit if you jump and get through the fire. Don't hurt. Just that I can't do anything with it. And another rank up. 5, okay. So there was one that was. Yeah, I see it. There's one I haven't caught yet. Come on, it showed up around here. Got it. Oh, that's right, it's possible to miss the cable. Definitely going to come back here once I've got everything I need. Something flying around the eye, I didn't forget that. There you go! This is definitely health.
You're like molasses going uphill in January! With crutches!
Oh no! God damn it! Definitely something inside that plane.
Less waiting, more motivating.
This is the way. I think there's only one more. Oops, you can't go there. Ah! Let's go the normal route.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead.
Oh, come on, I want that. Okay, it passes before that.
Less waiting, more motivating!
There was a plane as well. Oh, the plane is on that platform. Okay.
Okay. Bowels move more than you do, Pokey.
There's a cobweb in there. So all three cobwebs are around this area. Gotcha.
Hey, kid! I think I see a silver dollar out there on that rail. Why don't you walk out there a bit and pick it up?
Getting to that cobweb is gonna be fun later. Oh yes, a little. That's right.
Sucker, see you at the bottom.
And we're gonna reset that one because I don't want to miss a single of these.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead.
I think it was in the center. Yeah, it was. Missed one. Okay.
You're like molasses going uphill in January with crutches.
So there are lies to this game. In this game, that's right. So I should not do that. Constantly. Oh, and when you destroy them, they give out.
End of the line, sucker!
Oh. I'm sure there's a teleport to go back there. Yes, there is. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, back here. Wow, that's not good. But at least I can get health. Boy, that's far. Aren't you supposed to hit a button to stop the cannon at back then? I have memories of this game that are different from what it is right now. I think things will change around. I'm not happy there's not a teleport at the rail. There should definitely be a teleport at via that stupid rail. Hip. Well, at least this part is pretty quick to go back to. So long as you don't mess the jumps. The faster I am off, the better I am. Seriously. Okay, there was another one left on the left. So let's go for it, and then once this is clear, I am enjoying. I'm going to enjoy the ability to just use the teleport and not have to use this part of the game. Okay. I think I've got it all. I'm not going to teleport back. I'll check later on if I got them all.
Ah, yes, it's part. Crazy lords, mate. An old one, but a hard one. What you gotta do is. Are we kidding? You're never gonna make it through that.
Okay, so this is a bit of a hell. Yeah, a bit of a nightmare when you comes to trying to get all the forms. Come on. So of course they have to be floating all around. Nope. Oh god damn it. How many of them are there? One, two. There's only two of them. Right? If there's only two of them. Okay. Fine, I can do that. One. How much life do I still have? Full life, that doesn't consume life. Okay. So only one left. It's good. Very good.
Thank you.
damn it. No, no, there are two left. One of them goes through here. Come on. Why don't you pass through here? Come back. This is a rail. So I can come back from there. Got it. Okay, let's go for it.
Hello? Hello?
Guess yes, I'm early.
Hulk 7. Good.
Yep.
Nobody here. The 5 cobweb is here. Okay.
Son, now just what in the Sam Hill do you think you're doing in there?
I was just looking for a way out.
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't think you'd get to the end so fast. Dang, I didn't think you'd get to the end at all. You surprised me out there, kid. Here, you've earned this. Your first Psychonaut Merit Badge. Always glad to see a soldier come back from the field alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go back in. I left some good men back there.
Way to make us look bad in there. You are in trouble now. Bobby Zilch ain't happy.
You better watch yourself, Goggleicious.
What's that, hair boy? You want a piece of me?
Hey, Brainiacs. Settle down.
Why? You worried I'm gonna hurt your boyfriend?
No. Because Sasha 9 is standing right behind you.
Your performance, young cadet, was outstanding. I'd like you to report to my lab for some advanced training.
Ooh! Raz the Spaz is gonna be in a special class. Benny, remind me to give him a special beating later, okay?
These tests are unauthorized, though, so I can't actually ask you to come. But if you happen to drop in, well, what could I do? Let me just give you this. Remember, your talent will always set you apart, Rasputin. Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
Right.
Wait! I don't even know what your lab is! Is this some kind of test?
Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to
important discoveries.
And now I'm hearing things. Great.
Yeah.
You know where this button is from, Coach?
Hey, you stole a button from the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber!
No, I didn't. Bobby Zilch gave it to me.
Should have known. That kid spends more time in the cooler than in school. Reminds me of myself when I was his age. Well, go put it back.
Yes, sir. Hey, Coach, where is the G?
Don't you know how to use your map?
Right, yes, sorry.
Okay, time to explore, I suppose. So, there is one marker that I'm missing and I don't remember where it is. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do, but that works, I suppose.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it.
Yeah, you won't. Why is it count?
Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, right? And then I'm gonna start to count to 100, okay? And then you guys hide. Everybody got it?
It's hide and seek, Vernon, not hide and calculus. We've all got it.
I got it. You start counting, and then I go hide in that bush.
Great. One.
Ilka, you're a genius.
Come on, Duggan.
Hold on. This reminds me of a story. It's about counting. Hello? Man, you guys are good.
Never play hide and seek with a psyche.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it.
Oh yeah, that's right. You can collect the arrowheads in a bit of an unlimited way, so the games are not really worth it. However, to avoid having game talk constantly, what
I'm now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs! They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
No passing.
But I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll. One arrowhead. Pay up.
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
Yep. That's an arrowhead.
How'd they get here?
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right?
The camp's built on an Indian burial ground and...
Oh my gosh! Indians buried their dead here?
Ew!
I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here.
They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while.
Just like Coach Oleander.
So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out.
Like truffles.
Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Okay, still got 27. I think I need something around 50.
Whoa there, you. Come here, you. Can't do the scavenger hunt without a list. Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get!
Okay. So... These are cool items hidden through the game.
Hey, where'd he go? How does that old guy get around so fast?
Maybe he's a psychic. Who knows? In a psychic comp? That could be the case. You continue looking for the bear. I'm going to look for the arrowheads.
Yep.
Mom, you must be a psychonaut by now.
Yeah, or even a double psychonaut.
Oh, no, not yet, but soon.
Wow, those two are so nice.
Okay. Not to Selth. Do not trust the kids in the camp. They're weird. Explore.
Okay, call me crazy, but I have just got to sell more Psychors today. So yes, these prices are real. Here at the camp store, Psychors are just that cheap today.
That coach. Okay. Yeah, that regenerates health, doesn't it? No, that's not health container.
Bracelets, you know, for our friends.
Okay, carry on. Isn't there something around? Yes, there is. Oh, I need a power for this, don't I? Apparently, I found an item. Okay.
Hey, Lily. Do you know where Sasha 9's secret lab is?
Secret? It's printed on your map. Duh.
Oh, I knew that. I was just curious if you knew where Sasha 9's lab was. Because I do.
Okay, let's see what the map is. Okay. I would like two cards. If I could get two cards, I'd be fine. So yeah, okay, the map shows where to go. That's nice.
You guys are good.
Thanks, man. Hey, do you have a lighter? Because if you lit it and held it up right now, that would be rad.
And completely insensitive to me and my issues.
Oh, right. Oh, never mind. I forgot about the whole fire bad thing for a moment.
Hey, where are you stopping?
Oh, I thought you stopped.
No. Let's go.
Not to worry, my bro. Let's just pick it up from the part where I do that thing.
Oh, this kid disappears.
Do over.
2, 3, 4.
Excuse me.
I told you them burgers ain't ready.
No, you didn't.
The coals ain't hot. They're not gonna be done for a while. Maybe a week.
A week?
They're back ordered. I'm the only one back here. These things take time.
I don't even want a hamburger.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? So, what do you want? Oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up.
Eat some red points. Webs. Yeah,
no. Now with that, you can change the color of some of your psi powers. Like, now here's something every... Now that
can't get that. Help
you find arrowheads.
Can't have that yet, but now, definitely we want that.
Core there, put it together with 9 psi cards. And you have sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
Yeah, definitely need
Dream Fluffs.
That's too expensive.
Alright, go get more airheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
And there's a card right there. Haha. Ah, shit. Come on. No, that's an item for the scavenger hunt. Okay. Oh yes, that's where you can set your psi power when you get them. Okay, I have to use my cursor to... No, I can't use that. And there's an item I haven't discovered yet. Okay, let's just get out of here. Head to the next thing I need to do. I could get one more card. No, two more cards. Then I would get 2 ranks. The car park, yeah, I think that has some. Yes, it does have a few of them.
Was old when they chopped it down. Let's see.
Nice car. Exit. Yep. 20 cards here. I think there aren't many around here. Oh no, that counts as the mains. Okay, fair enough. But... the reception area? Oh yeah, that's at the entrance of the game. There's a bear around here.
Vandalizing camp property will result in immediate expulsion from the facility.
Oh. There's definitely a bear around here. Okay. I see.
Welcome to the Whispering Rocket Underground Rapid Transit System. Would you like to go back to your private sanctuary now, Agent Kreller? Or somewhere else?
Let's go to Ford's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Yes, go to the sanctuary. I should really get to the isolation chambers after that. Have I been playing this game for 2 hours? Yes, I think I have. I might stop at the isolation chambers.
It's an honor to finally meet you in person, sir. I thought I recognized you in my dream, but I couldn't be sure.
And this game.
Now that I see you in your element, there's no doubt.
Awesome.
You're Ford Kreller. The greatest leader the Psychonauts ever had.
Well, you shouldn't believe everything you read in True Psychic Tales magazine.
What are you doing here at Whispering Rock?
This trading facility is built right smack on top of the largest titanium deposit known to man. It runs under this whole valley and makes this a very critical area for the Psychonauts. So I'm here to look after it and to make sure you little spoon benders don't kill each other.
What's titanium?
Titanium is a very rare psychoreactive mineral that crashed here on a meteorite hundreds of years ago. It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable. Not everyone can handle that much activity in that part of their brain. It can drive them completely out of their gourd. Gives this valley an interesting history.
I saw you raking leaves. Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me. So, what mission are you on down here?
Well, from here, I can monitor world events, look for signs of psychic terrorism, ripples in the astral plane.
And then fly out and save the day, right? You've got a jet hidden here somewhere, I'll bet.
Well, you know, these days, I'm really just more of a dispatcher. I spot the trouble and send out a younger...
Yeah, I should stop
like
soon.
Me or Sasha. Or maybe you someday.
What does all this equipment do?
Well, up here, it's all intel. Down that hallway is the observation room. No tests going on in there right now. Maybe later. And beneath us, I have special machines for rebuilding psi challenge markers and detangling mental cobwebs. You should go familiarize yourself with those. They'll come in pretty handy for you.
I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Don't worry, I'll be right here with you, inside your head.
My head?
Yep. I want to keep my eye on you, son, so I'm going to be a psychic stowaway inside your noggin. If you ever want to make me appear, you can do it with this special device.
Is that a piece of bacon?
Oh, yeah. I just love bacon. I smell that stuff and I can't help it. I drop everything and come running.
Okay. Do you have, like, a little baggie or something I could put this in?
You get a move on, or I'll eat that right here.
I think this guy is completely insane.
Now, before you go electrocuting yourself, let me tell you how these babies work. Now, this beauty here is a mental cobweb detangler.
Ooh, I know what those are. Mental cobwebs are...
You see, when an area of your psyche is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form. Now, up in the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster. You can take a projection of it into the mental world with you and use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobwebs' psychic energy on the real world side. So you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, and weave that tangled mess into something useful. Like a card from a side challenge marker, which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 psi cards into this guy, along with 1 psi core, also sold in the company store for a nominal fee, and it will kick out a bona fide psi challenge marker, which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities. You got it?
Put my mental cobwebs in there, and my psi cards and cores in there, and soon I'll be able to burn stuff.
Yep, basically. Have fun.
Burning stuff. Yeah, for this game, interact is why. It takes getting used to. And we have rank 9. I swear I saw something. Aha! I knew you were there. Okay. I don't think there's anything worth it at the observation room.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kraller?
Let's go back to the main lodge.
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh. Bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Okay, so I need to follow this path.
Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in his secret underground lab, are you? Hidden deep within the iron walls of the GPC, where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am.
Sakes alive.
Well, nice knowing you.
You? Looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself? There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now. In the woods. No. It must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there. Lurking. Watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places, silently watching unsuspecting children from a distance.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
I think I screwed a little bit the scene by jumping. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Definitely want as many of these as I can. Oh, that's right. You need the power to be able to get that. Okay, so I don't have what it takes to move this yet. Oh dear. There really is a bear. At least I'm out of his reach for now. Whew. Oh shit. Yeah, who the hell buries their heads, our heads, on top of rocks? Oh no, 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 I don't want. No, 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 I don't want to go to the bear. It does a lot of damage. And I believe you can go in the trees in that area.
Excuse me, Mr. Ranger, but I'm looking for Sasha Nine's lab.
Well, now, even if I knew where it was, and if it were down here, and even if you were very, very close to it right now, you shouldn't be poking around here. This forest is off limits. Now get!
Okay, I think you have to get out of there from some other means. Or get the power to undo the planks. Probably a power.
That looks like fun. It's work. I'm testing a low orbit space plane design.
Okay, if you say so. Ah, damn it. Happened there with this cutscene. I think I screwed up the cutscene. Hip. Yep. Okay. Oh, there's something there. That's for sure. Okay. That's wilderness access. Okay. I don't believe I need to go there now. I don't think I want to go there now. Let's just go to Sasha's lab. Sasha's secret lab.
Isolation chamber.
Oh man, cool!
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Something cool?
No. It's a 6-sensory deprivation tank, a hermetically sealed metaphysical hotbox. It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah, the staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s. Bobby threw me in here.
Bully and dwarf accomplice should assault own size or larger only. While in cooler, perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Just so. Empty now. Good luck, small ones.
Hey, wait!
Okay, so I'm gonna... get on top of this thing. Don't think I didn't see the marker there. Okay. Yeah, and there's something in the trees. Of course there would be something in the trees. Even reach that from here. No, I can't. And the fucking bear is there. Very cool, that's attached to some of the other areas. Anyway. I get a feeling the button goes there.
Pull me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Yeah.
Pull me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
How do you put a button?
Pull me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me.
How do you equip in this game? I should have it.
Goes here.
call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that button Sasha gave me goes here.
It's here. So why do you no longer have that button? Oh boy, I remember this part taking forever for me to progress because I couldn't figure out how to interact. Okay, so that's how you do camera stuff. No. No, but I almost could reach another rank. Actually, I can reach another rank because I have enough C cards for that. Oh dear. Wait, does he have... Do I need to do something to be able to enter there? Or do I need to... I just can't recall how you get in. A cutscene should trigger now?
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Do I need to be outside? No. Okay, this is weird.
Secret for you.
No, that's not what I wanted. Well, at least I got some arrowheads. Bear steel?
Hey, there's a hole at the bottom of this stump. Wow, it's a tunnel that opens onto a system of catacombs. I think I can squeeze through. Hey, Dogen.
No. Okay, it's just making comments when you use that button.
Where would you like Agent Kraler?
Well, let's just go back to the main lodge.
Me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Can I even go to that chamber? Or do I need to do something else? I should still have a button.
Where's my hamburger?
I told you.
Just kidding. I just want to buy stuff.
Don't push me, Sonny. I can reach you with this spatula.
Ooh, that's my last cup. Mmm, Dream Fluffs. Delicious newt. Now, you take that Psychor there.
Okay.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else
and
can I do you for?
And I'm gonna...
Dowsing rod will help you
That's
find
it for now.
Arrowheads. All right, go get
hey,
more arrowheads and come on
oh,
back.
Oh, I thought
Support
you stopped.
No. Let's go.
Okay. One more honk. Maybe I just need to be rank 10 to enter? I doubt it. That's not it.
Where would you like?
Let's go to.
Yes.
Okay, to the sanctuary. And I can do it up.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for pyrokinesis.
Oh yes, fire.
Familiar place for your first pyrokinesis lesson.
Lesson?
Shh, now think of something you'd like to burn. Ah, yes, I heard you were raised in the circus. But why would you want to burn all these happy memories here?
If they were happy memories, I wouldn't have run away. My dad, he hates psychics, and he knew I was becoming one. So all day long, he would force me to practice my acrobatics, hoping to distract me, or maybe hoping to kill me. I never was sure.
Now why are you still talking when you could be burning stuff? Think heat. Great! Now, burn the rest.
Okay, that's not...
Burn them, Rasputin! You're getting warmer. Keep, you can do it.
Okay, so lock is L1 and fire is...
And hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power. You can do it. Excellent work.
Fire is pretty.
Okay, that's the end of the lesson. You're free to go, but you have to promise me only use your power, pyrokinesis only, when it's very, very important. Or it's really, really entertaining.
I promise.
And if you're doing it to impress girls, make sure none of them have on a lot of hairspray.
Good point. Now, let's go... Exit this... Where's exit? Ah, here. So I want to go back to the lodge. Up to the lodge where we get the metal rod, which will get more arrowheads somehow.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Whoa, that's my last dream. Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are very excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
That will mean.
Go get more arrowheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Okay, so my problem is, how do I equip stuff? Oh, that's how. Okay, so you're supposed to do it that way. First of all, so you have to use pad to move. So first of all, there was something in that fridge at the entrance, a kid's cabin. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do.
Where would you?
Please lead me to the kid's cabin area. So if I remember, I just need to fall into that well. I got a turkey sandwich instead. Okay, that's not what I expected, but that will work. Can zoom in this area. Come on, I want to attach myself to the other side. There was definitely something there, but I guess later. Don't remember what the sandwich is for, but probably good to have it. Let's go back to the chambers.
Where would you like me to take you, Aiden?
Psychology.
Bring me near the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kreller. Peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
Oh, that fucking bear. Maybe I can burn him. Good. It'll take time, though. Okay, so.
Sasha gave me. It's a clue to the location of his secret lab.
Yes. This is how buttons attach.
Agent 9, I'm here for the advanced training. So what are we gonna learn? Bending spoons? Burning stuff?
You already know how to burn stuff, silly. Okay, I think there's only two here. Yeah, there's only two and one scavenger hunt item. Where is that item, Boo? Good question. I don't know.
I've been hearing a lot about head explosion, and I was wondering...
Science, Rasputin. That is what we practice down here, not parlor tricks. If you are serious about exploring the possibilities of your mind, step up to the brain tumbler, and we'll begin.
Brain tumbler?
It's Seth, right?
So, what's this hairdryer thing do?
Ah, you're ready for the brain tumbler. With this device, we will send you deep into your own psyche, where you should find unparalleled insight and power.
Excellent! Tumble away.
Now just relax. This will not hurt. Unless something really very bad happens.
Oh yeah.
Is this what the inside of my mind looks like?
Not yet. You're still traveling to the astral plane. This is a tiny corner of what we call the collective unconscious, a place in which all of our unconscious minds are connected. You have just begun your training, Rasputin, so many of the connections with other minds are still not developed for you, and those doorways remain just out of reach. But the more you explore the mental world, the more connections you will form. Right now, the only unconscious world you can enter is that one, your own. Step
right
through it, and we'll continue.
I think I definitely want to stop here. So we're gonna save. And then we're gonna quit. There we go. Okay, that's all for today.